Dear student, our today topic is geometric sequence or geometric progression from first year book of mathematics, chapter number 4. Definition: geometric sequence is a sequence of numbers where each term after the first is obtained by multiplying some fixed number to the preceding to get the next term. The fixed term is called common ratio, denoted by CR or simply by R. For example, the sequence 1 multiply 3, 3 multiply 3, 9 multiply 3, 27 is shown as a geometric progression with common ratio 3. Common ratio means next term divided by preceding. That is 3 divided by 1, 3, 9 divided by 3, 3. Next term, which is 27 divided by 9, 3. So common ratio equal to 3. The fixed term which we multiply is called common ratio. Or next term divided by preceding between any two consecutive term is called common ratio. Another example, the sequence 1, comma 2, comma 4, comma 8, and so on is geometric sequence or geometric progression with first term A1 or A equal to 1 and common ratio equal to 2. Because here we see that 2 divided by 1, 2, 4 divided by 2, 2, 8 divided by 4, 2. So common ratio is 2. Formula for the general term of geometric sequence is An equal to a n to r power n minus 1, where a n is the last term, a is the first term, r common ratio, n total number of terms. So by the help of this formula, we can find first term, common ratio, total number of terms, and the last term. Again, the same formula, that is a n equal to a n to r power n minus 1. A n is last term or nth term. N is total number of terms. A is the first term and r is common ratio. So, by the help of this formula, we can find four things. That is, last term, total number, first term, common ratio. Now, this question, if the nth term of geometric sequence is 243 and the first term is 1 and common ratio is 3, then find the total number of terms. Here the sequence is actually 1. 3, 9, 27, 81, and 243. So, first term is 1, common ratio is 3, and last term is 243, and total number of term are 6. But we want to solve this by the help of general term. So, here, solution. Here we see that a n, last term or n a term, 243. First term, a equal to 1. And common ratio denoted by r equal to 3. Now to find total number of term, that is n, we use general term of geometric progression. That is a n equal to a into r power n minus 1. By putting values a n, 243, a equal to 1, r equal to 3, power n minus 1. 243 can be written 3 power 5. 1 into 3 multiply, we get 3, and power remains same, n minus 1. Now we see that on both sides of equality, base are same. So power will be same, that is 5 equal to n minus 1. By solving, n equal to 6.